So a number of you have asked how the bike folds, so I thought I'd do a short video to give you an idea. So we come over to the bike. You can see when unfolded, all solid, nothing kind of flaps around. There's a quick release lever here, so you flick that open, reasonably stiff, but it comes open with one finger. And when you lift it up, a bit like a Brompton, the back of the bike is now kind of loose and hinges around the bottom bracket. So you can lift it up, and normally with my foot, swing the bike round like that, and the rear wheel's folded under, quite like a Brompton. One of the questions asked was about the feet, so you can see that the bike rests on some 3D printed little feet at the bottom here, and there's some feet on the fender as well. Excuse the weeds there, so a couple of feet here, and there's a bigger foot at the back. A little stand like this. It's not particularly stable because it's quite narrow, but it does stand quite happily. It gives you an idea of how wide it is like that. Then to fold it up completely, you undo this clip on the stem here. So you pop that open, and then the handlebars swing round, and then there's a clip on the end of the handlebars here, and that just clips in, so the handlebars clip here. So that's how I tend to fold it. The seat post does come down as well. If you fold it, the seat post will come down to maybe about this kind of height. But broadly you get an idea. I tend to leave the seat post in the right position, so I won't fold that now, but it gives you an idea. And then for picking it up, you lift it by the top here, and you can see, lift that off the ground, no problem at all. Everything sort of stays in place. Put it back down again, sits quite easily. Just quickly comparing folded to other bikes like a Brompton, for example. The key difference with a Brompton folded is it's much shorter. So a Brompton folded is about the same as this, but up to maybe here. So it's that length from the back, the frame there. A Brompton folded goes up until about this point. So that sort of half a wheel is the extra length compared to a Brompton. So 8 inches, perhaps something like that. On the plus side for this, when folded, the bike is a heck of a lot slimmer than the Brompton. So I've got fixed pedals. So the pedals add some width, obviously, but out of the box it comes with some removable pedals, so you don't get that width. So when folded it really is quite slim, which makes it a heck of a lot easier to carry. But there's no doubt it's a bit longer, so it's a bit of a compromise. You know, do you want the stiffness and the lightness, or do you want the absolute smallest fold? Compared to anything other than a Brompton, it's pretty similar. So the folders with the big wheels, for example, they are quite similar to this. Unfolding, give it very quick. So just pull this clip out here, handlebars swing round and up, clip that on like that. And then just like a Brompton, try and do so you can see, back flicks round, drops into place, and then you do up that there. That's it. Back to a solid bike. Lean it against the wall, and there you go, one hummingbird unfolded once more.